I'm talking about faith. I'm talking about expectation. I'm talking about a belief. She went to church that night, hadn't been to church in 21 years, but she said, I didn't know if it was in order or not, but when they started singing Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound, she ran down to the front and God filled her with the baptism of the Holy Ghost. I want to tell somebody in this, your son's about to come home. About to come home. Your dad's about to come home. Your mom's about to come home. You need to cradle it with faith and expectation. You need to cradle it in praise. Praise and praise.
Praise God.
If you have a need of a lost loved one, would you stand and praise Him just a moment?
Thank you, Lord God Almighty.
And
praise God.
Glory.
Hallelujah.
I want you to see them repenting at an altar and being filled with the
praise God.
Somebody is about to pray.
Glory be to God.